Hello, this is WordPress in 60 seconds or less. This is All in One SEO, setting up your XML sitemaps. So we're logged in and we've got our plugin installed. We're going to go to the feature manager. And first we're going to activate our XML sitemaps. And you'll see over in the left column, the XML sitemap option will be available. Most of the default settings are already there for you. Just want to make sure you've got all your post types and taxonomies checked and that you're not excluding any pages that you don't want to exclude. And then you click the Update Sitemap button at the bottom to see the location of your sitemap file to be able to add that to your Google Search Console. You can just hover over this little link and you'll see it on the bottom left down there that it's /sitemap.xml. This is WordPress in 60 seconds or less. How to set up your XML sitemap with All-in-One SEO Pro.